Do you know how soap can keep us safe from coronavirus? Soap or hand washing gel has mysterious power to destroy the coronavirus. Let's see how soap can destroy coronavirus and protect us. We have to pay a closer look to the structure of soap molecules. Generally, soap is made of pin-shaped molecules look like this. Each soap molecule has one head and one tail. Head is hydrophilic and tail is hydrophobic. This hydrophilic head makes relatively strong bonding with water molecules, and the hydrophobic tail prefers to link up with oils and fats. This soap tail is one kind of trap for coronavirus. Remember, this is the main mechanism and power of soap to destroy the viruses. When you wash your hand by soap means the water molecules makes bonding with this head, and the tail hooks up with coronavirus because coronavirus contains oily lipid membrane that is attracted by this tail. That means soap molecules make a bridge by holding water in one side and catch coronavirus in another side. Blowing soap water on your hand means coronavirus and other microorganisms are trapped by soap molecules and washed away along with the water. In simple way, I can say soap play role as glue between water and coronavirus. Now hopefully you can understand how soap or hand sanitizer is important for us.